previously on season one of the Michael and Brittany series.
Right, swing.
Is that mama?
Hold on, wait here. What the hell are you doing?
Michael,
why are you with Jason?
Oh my God.
What are you with Jason for?
Michael, that's looking what I'm asking you. Calm down.
What are you with Jason
calm
for?
Calm down.
Talking to him. That's
calm down.
Talking about what?
About us.
What about us?
Get your hands off him.
No, what are you talking about?
Oh my God, no. Stop.
Are you okay?
I don't even know why you brought me. We gotta go ahead and take care of this business to see about our chat.
I don't even know why you
Please don't go in there with a bad attitude.
I have a bad attitude. I just, you know your mama don't like me.
I know, but listen. She means well. You understand that, right?
She means well about what?
About our relationship, about
Boy,
our kids.
If you don't come on, your mama ain't studying our relationship nor me.
What are you talking about?
Okay, you act like you so oblivious to stuff.
I'm not.
If she disrespect me, just know.
And then what?
Just know.
And then what?
I'm just saying, you know, I got a problem with my mouth, so just know.
We ain't gonna have no problems with my mama, okay?
Okay.
Everything is gonna be peaceful, okay? Oh, everything.
Okay.
Trust me, you believe, what? Hey, you believe in me, right?
I believe in you. You ain't the problem.
Everything gonna be fine, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Let's just go ahead and take care of this business, okay?
Okay. All right.
After you.
All right.
Oh, where is that boy? This better be Michael. It took him forever to get here. I called that boy an hour ago. Baby boy,
my
I was
love,
just
how you
thinking.
Doing?
Lord,
how
it
you
took
doing?
You long enough to get here. I called you an hour ago.
Mama, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm just telling you you're bringing company. I called you.
Mama, don't act like that. Dog, come on in, Brittany. Come on in. How you doing, Mama?
Well, I'm glad you invited me into my house. I'm good.
Listen,
I'm good.
Mama.
How are you? Okay.
Mama.
Okay. You know how I've been about that because you know you... Your daughter's here and stuff. I've been taking care of her.
Yes, and we appreciate
She's traumatized by your wife, your friend.
Look, Mama, don't do that.
But son, am I lying?
Don't do that. We're over that, right? We're over that. And we're moving on.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Mama, what's going on?
Now, Margo, your father and I have raised you better than that. You're supposed to protect your child. Now, you let...
Mama, your wife,
Miss Brittany.
Please don't disrespect her.
Out there in the streets with another man.
Oh my God.
Traumatized your daughter.
I've made my mistakes as well, Mama.
We all have made mistakes, right. But now we're not all in public.
Your son's not perfect.
He's making mistakes. I made my mistakes. She's made her mistakes. We good.
And
we're
I didn't sleep with him.
We moving on.
Excuse me, son. Miss Brittany, I don't know what you did or didn't do,
goodness.
But your actions are borderline being out there just like a whore. You know, the Bible talks about women that flutter their eyes.
Oh,
you flutter your eyes at every man that walks by.
You can't be serious.
You
right
always
now.
Flirting. I didn't want you to marry her in the first place.
Mama,
so now look
mama,
where you
mama,
at
mama.
Now.
I told you.
Mama.
I told you.
Mama.
Well,
what's going on?
I'm just saying, I want to have a nice conversation with my son
about your daughter. I'm sorry.
About your daughter because she's
his
here.
Daughter.
She has needs. She's a teenager. She's
mama,
got things going on at school
mama.
That your father and I, we good.
Mama, you
listen.
But you all this extra
I'm gonna take
stuff.
Care of her. I'm gonna take care of her, Mama. Mm-hmm. Just because she's my biological daughter
mm-hmm.
doesn't mean that Brittany has not accepted her.
We're married.
Indeed.
That's our daughter.
Please, I'm disrespecting Mama. Don't do that.
Son, do you really think I'm disrespecting her? She disrespected you, and because you allow her to disrespect you, I'm not going to allow her to disrespect my granddaughter. Somebody has to stand up for her.
You can't be serious right now.
How come I'm not?
I think this was a bad idea.
I told you. But
I'm
go
sorry.
Ahead.
Mama.
But can she wait in the car so we can have an adult?
No,
Mama,
I'm not going anywhere.
No,
I'm not going anywhere.
I'm going to sit right here so we can figure out what we're going to do
with our daughter. That's what we're going to do.
Mama, what's the plan?
The plan is... She needs to stay here for a while too. Y'all may be over what happened and
right.
whatever happened in detail. I guess y'all know.
Right.
And as a mother, I really don't want to know because, like I said, I told you not to marry her in the first place. But your daughter will stay with us for a while. But you're gonna have to financially still help because you're still responsible for her. But she's traumatized. She's upset.
That sounds fine to me.
I didn't ask you, Brittany.
Oh my goodness.
Because you still on my prayer list.
Give me just a second. What's up, Jasmine? I'm on my
Jasmine.
way.
Jasmine.
I'm on my way right now. I'm talking to my mama. I know you gotta be at work, okay? I'll be there in just a few minutes, okay?
What time is it?
It's 5:45. We gotta go.
Oh, my God.
All right. All right.
Well, Mike, I expect to hear from you soon.
Listen.
I do.
We'll make sure that she's taken care of until everything gets settled, until she's comfortable, right?
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I'm in agreement with that.
And then when she's comfortable, we're gonna go ahead and bring her back home.
Okay.
I love you. I gotta go.
I love you
too,
Mike.
I gotta go pick up MJ.
Man, next time I call you, you come by yourself. I didn't tell you to bring you company.
Mama,
you know how I feel about that, Michael. Brittany.
Mama.
Ain't no sense.
Jasmine, I am so sorry. I know we late.
I got clients.
I know you gotta be at work. I'm sorry. I had a conversation with my parents about a lot of stuff that we're dealing with. I'm sorry.
I really don't care about all that. I don't care about it.
MJ, you ready, man?
Do I have to go?
What do you mean, do you have to go?
Do you have to go? You don't wanna be here with us?
No. What is going on? What are you talking
about?
What's
going
on,
Jasmine?
You. What you mean? You wonder why?
Tell your dad.
Y'all don't do nothing for me anyway.
All the money that I'm... The shoes, the clothes, what are you
money
talking
doesn't
about?
Matter.
He don't do Michael, nothing? But he said he don't do nothing for him.
He mean he don't do nothing emotionally for him.
Okay, so if you want more time, then schedule more time.
It's not up to
y'all me. The ones that live 30 minutes away. You want
I
more time?
I should have to call
oh
him
I
to come and spend time with his son.
Oh my God, we got things going on. So if you want something.
So you basically telling me he's not important.
That's not what I said. I said
that's
we have things going on.
You got
so if
things
you won't
going
schedule,
on, so that's
okay.
Your excuse.
Okay, no, that's not what I'm saying, but okay.
You
all I'm saying
is you
don't schedule time, then you schedule that time for them to be together.
No.
That's all I'm saying.
Calm down.
You know what? First of all, this not even between.
Hold on, Jasmine. Hold on, Jasmine. Don't disrespect, okay?
Hold on.
Look.
Telling him he's not important.
Hold on, Jasmine.
Look.
Slow down.
Okay. Ain't no twisting, honey.
Look, hold on. We good. MJ, hey man, I'm sorry, man. I'm gonna make it up to you. You hear me? I love you, okay? You understand that, right?
Mm-hmm.
I know you mad at me because I ain't been there. I'm gonna make it up to you, okay? Let's go.
Yes, We good.
I talked to your mom the other day. She didn't say everything was all good.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay, come on.
We good.
Yeah.
Trust me.
You something else.
Yeah.
We good.
So you actually
gonna
leave me for her?
He been left.
Okay.
Really? We got two kids together.
You gonna leave all this.
We good.
The other one don't even wanna be around.
Well, you something else. Hey. You know what? Whatever.